Man, into that snuck up on me. You guys didn't set the Bravo tire. What's up with that? Still too early. I gotta turn that heater off. Dang Kansas weather, man. 90 degrees one day, 40 the next. It is like that all over the country this year. I'm going to put like 3 coats of wax on this dude. This first layer of wax is the most important. You got to wax her up good. The more parts you pull, the easier they pop out. Once your mold starts getting seasoned, see when that epoxy goes off, it heats up. It makes that wax just seep into this resin. Every time you do it, the more it gets in, seeps in there. And after you pull 4 or 5 parts, bam, they can start falling out. Know what I mean? Alright, there's coat number one. Well, let's come put coat number two on there. Get them cracks in the corners, whole thing. Just work it in, baby. Man, I sure like this honey wax. Sure do like this honey wax. It makes these parts fall right out, man. Now we're gonna wax off. Wax on, wax off. Wax it on and we wax it off. That wind's out there howling again. It has been windy every day for, more than a month. Every day. Yesterday morning I woke up to the strangest sound. It was silence, no wind. And about noon, here it come. Me and my buddy was going to go flying last night when he got off work. But we all know what that timer means. I'm gonna load these videos and get ready to start laying these up. I'll make another video, let you know how it's all going, and let you watch me test fit all that stuff. And we'll get to making the canards, and it's gonna be an exciting, action-packed day. So tune in later, folks, to some more Bob TV for some action-packed B-1 bomber building action in a drama-free zone. Oh, yeah, people. We'll see you later. Same Bob time.